Hey all fellers, Nostalgic Vegan here, and today, we're gonna play more Battle for Bikini Bottom. Battle for Bikini Bottom. Lift house.
Like a spring breeze.
Our desire to win is something we're born with. Hello?
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I'm trying as hard as humanly possible. Stop doing
fresh like a spring breeze.
Took me 3 tries to do this.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Let's taxi the Bikini Bottom. I have enough golden spatulas for Good Lagoon! Good Lagoon!
Beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But
oops. Oh. Try again.
98, 999, 1000. Here I come. Love opening presents.
Bob, do I look burned?
You look a little red.
Barnacles! The darn robot!
Robot?
A big robot stole everybody's sunscreen!
Oh no! Everyone will burn!
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen! That sun is way too hot! That robot is out on the island! Nobody can get to him! SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot! If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers, and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
I can't swim.
Willkommen bei Gulagun. Willkommen bei Gulagun. Mutter? You do your thing. Wrong one. Takes a couple of tries. One of those things that is physically impossible is sustaining 1 trillion people.
They're carrying the children out of control!
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
I try. I'm trying not to die.
Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand.
Gotta use the bathroom.
Smoothies! Yummy! Smoothies! Yummy!
Have you seen SpongeBob? If you see him, let him know I'm looking for him.
Sure thing, lady.
More minutes of recording.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy.
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Anyways, this should be it. What part is it? Part 7 of Battle for Bikini Bottom. Thank y'all fellers for watching, stay tuned for more, and until next time, Nostalgic Vegan signing off. And peace out.